out of muffin liners or just want something cute, grab some parchment paper and fold it like so. Then cut it into these squares. Cut the bottom of a paper cup. Now use that cup to push the parchment paper into the pan. Fill it with batter and remove. And now you have these perfect little bakery-style muffins.